Okay, so what's the plan?
Not die.
Really?
Yes, maybe get some Salem's up then. Also, I think using Siren Tech as core is better. Because it regens.
Then again, it's also killed quicker. But yeah, you're probably right. Still, small defense, so whatever. We'll try next time if that is you built stuff.
System enabled. Quick.
Several seconds later than last game. People go there too so quickly. No need.
Commander under attack.
Ouch. There.
Under attack.
I think the flag is nice in the start, I would say.
I'll make for the mobile thing.
Commander under attack.
That's cheaper. Oh shit.
Commander under attack.
Forgot to get max. Okay. Ego penalty. Thank you.
Commander under attack.
Something of pain.
Oh. Yeah, the RT and Angie's on the left. Denied.
Why is the 9th Infantry one doing so fucking awful? Another team?
Well, I've seen him fail before. You sure he's doing awful though?
Commander under
the
attack.
Yeah, boy. Looks weird. Why does he have 3 power? Maybe he's trying to do some snipe by tailing in.
I wouldn't say that's wise on this map.
Yeah, with 3 hives, that's indeed weird.
That could be weird.
under attack.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Thank you.
forgot to make a GC or something.
Yeah. Too much RD.
Careful, what did you see? Oh, they're chicken chips. Oh, that doesn't... That looks unfortunate.
Oh.
Oh, that's our team. Why the fuck did I make Hive?
God.
Oh, at least you get to reclaim the GC. Do reclaim the GC, even if you don't need the moss, like, I'd definitely use it. Ah, I'm treating your GC for the reclaim. Oh, is he going to walk into water? That would be so funny.
Oh, if you can get a Tempest position in the pawn. Ooh.
Well, I looked at the Tempest stats and they were really not that impressive compared to battleships.
Longer range. Phone Mazer. What?
I launched the tech at where he is.
Come on.
Oh, that's a lot of reserves.
Okay, now we know. At least.
Did he die?
No.
Oh, he did it over there. lol.
The hunters were what again?
These are support issues. They're not that strong, actually. Wall of Destros, yeah, being a big, big problem. Oh, we also have problem. Micro Ravagers on GCs. Don't let the GCs stand at the front and die.
Fuck.
creepy spider here. So energy stones. Fuck. And those death jokes are really being a pain.
Mm-hmm. I guess missile strips can deal with iron death throws.
Oh yeah, but day more. Under attack. Oh, I have Tele. Assist Taylor? No.
Now, where is the last one?
Mm-hmm. What the hell?
build an Omni there. Omni.
Oh, he might be in our mountains.
Yeah. That shouldn't be fast possible. Don't think he can attack in there.
Can at least build R2. Of range of my RT. I'm teleporting my SG there. Or perhaps I shouldn't launch attack at the same time. Huh. Oh well, whatever. See what happens.
May have blaze rifle. Yes, close. Can I get some pigeons?
Give you energy. Oh, he does have laser.
Aren't the guardians supposed to rent this?
No, only on your side.
You should do it both.
Yeah.
Getting talent on your Siren or what?
I don't have Siren anymore, you got killed. Oh wait, so I just have this issue left? No? I still have to. Where's my UF1? Oh. Can you make RT?
RT doesn't reach in there.
From some angle it should, no.
Commander under attack.
Gunships are coming.
Not good.
Doesn't reach 10 though, what the fuck?
Ah, we hit for a second. Dude? Yeah.
But now you should. Good thinking. Bullshit. No. No. The boost doesn't even reach 10 either.
Well, Stifter is being hit. It's very slowly. Yeah, well, if nukes are on, then this doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
But I suppose it's still good. Yeah, he's slowly losing HP, but it's too slow.
Did the same.
Yeah. But I don't have neither.
System enabled.
Is there a monk in there? Just marching.
Commander under attack. System enabled.
Oh, it's down to 7,000 HP now, but the gunships relax. Oh, more gunships. Haha! Oh wow, we survived till 33 minutes. It's pretty good. Yeah, I realized that this is a good place to hide, and I was actually wanting to try that instead of doing the Navy Island thing. But I, because, I mean, the land units obviously can't reach there, and you're kind of protected from a bunch of attacks by the hills, and the hill guards help you against the enemy team. But I didn't realize that the hill is this effective at blocking projectiles. Like, even gunships have problems. What the hell? So, yeah. So I think should add a third bot that's enemy of both the players, and then give those GCs to that bot. This was a somewhat unusual game. Oh, you got second most kills. And second most moss band. Oh, you were first for some time.